Parallel connection of voltmeter, resistance, and cell. A very high resistance device used to measure the potential difference between the two points in the circuit. It is always placed in parallel across the two points between which the potential difference is to be measured. It is connected in such a way that the positive marked terminal is connected to the high potential end of the conductor, while the negative marked terminal to the low potential end of the conductor, as shown.